Bill Jones with the city of El Cerrito. State takeaway would be fairly devastating to us. We tried to get ahead of the curve by passing our own street tax to repair our streets. And now we'll have more money taken away from the state, and we're back to square one as far as maintenance on streets.